This African walking stick, as you can see here, it also has a flat area, and as you can see, it can also stand on its own, quite in balance, like the other CS product as well. But even if you want to, you could place it, if you balance it out, probably on the top, if the dog stays away from it. But either way, so you have a walking stick, quite sturdy. Also, you have good room to hold it. If you want to use it in a different way, for example, to push something away, it won't slip that easily. Also, it has, here it says, African walking stick, and also has a nice non-slip foot on it. Of course, you can always saw this. This is just polypropylene plastic, so if you are a little bit shorter, you can saw it off. It has a similar design as the walkabout. It is the walkabout, as you can see here depicted, walking stick. But this is also polypropylene, so the benefit of polypropylene is that it doesn't rot, it doesn't bend, it is quite sturdy. But this is a more simple design. For a pure walking stick, I think this is a better one for most people. Why? Because the knob on top is not as extremely big as the other knob is. The African walking stick is a little bit shorter, but also the knob is a lot bigger. So it takes a little bit more toll of your hand. But I must say that even this, with all those little points, is still quite comfortable to the hand, but this one is better. Another benefit is, and also the benefit is, you can lean on top of it if needed. So that's a benefit that you will also see with some of the other walking sticks of similar design. For example, this one, also CS series walking sticks. As you can see, they try to resemble a little bit of the axe head. In the past also, they had walking sticks with a little bit, with real axes on top of them. So if needed, they could chop a little bit. But this, of course, is completely blunt, but it still has some of the benefits. Also, this is not a sharp, acute tip. Very nice design. It also resembles it a little bit more of an axe handle. So it's more of an elliptical shape, so to say. It is even better to lean upon because you have more surface and more flatter area, especially because this side is also elongated a little bit. I really like how this feels in the hand. It's like a little bit of a hammer or an axe handle. It has a similar design as the walkabout. It is the walkabout, as you can see here depicted, walking stick. But this is also polypropylene, so the benefit of polypropylene is that it doesn't rot, it doesn't bend, it is quite sturdy. But this is a more simple design. For a pure walking stick, I think this is a better one for most people. Why? Because the knob on top is not as extremely big as the other knob is. The African walking stick is a little bit shorter, but also the knob is a lot bigger. So it's takes a little bit more toll of your hand, but I must say that even this, with all those little points, is still quite comfortable to the hand, but this one is better. Another benefit is that it is a little bit longer, and also if you want to slide it, especially with a fitness tool, this could prove some beneficial properties, because you can easier slide than with all the resistance you get from the African walking stick, of course. But this also gives more grip, so it depends on what you want.